Reynolds. These promises of equality and transparency, of free education and free healthcare, they are empty hopes that can only be achieved through tyranny. People cannot believe when equality is forced upon them.
DJ Betty, play that music that makes the car shake like you're a teenager with no place else to get busy. So, I'm pretty new to South America. I grew up in East LA. So I have to tell you, I was so fucking surprised to find out that around here, the people call gourds. Raza. You know what a gourd is? A gourd is like a cucumber or a squash or something. And these hand-carved gourds that you know nobody's ever gonna eat. This fucking vegetable that somebody doodled on can sell for $800. Can you believe it, Blimmin? I mean, I knew a girl wanted to get some fancy things with a cucumber. But imagine you pay her $800, she carves the damn thing for you instead? Sheesh, things are really ass backwards on this side of the equator.
Pakatari to send us a vehicle. Let's go.
the ending.
Haven't seen anything like this since I was in the sandbox.
Sandbags, barbed wire, observation posts. The rebels must be given a sending block of hell.
Bet these cartel assholes never thought they'd be spending their time dodging snipers and IEDs.
Hold up.
Oh.
Hold on.
Drone is airborne.
Thank you. These cartel assholes never thought they'd be spending their time dodging.
Wait.
That these cartel assholes never thought they'd be spending their time dodging snipers and IEDs. Karma sure can be a bitch sometimes. I got a second target. Kill confirmed.
Call the rebels for some indirect fire.
We got what we came for. Sending a location of the food truck to the rebels for pickup. I asked the rebels to send over a vehicle for us. I asked the rebels to
go down
the area for us.
I got it. I'll fly.
Thank you.
Eyes on a convoy with a medicine truck in it. We need to snag the meds for the rebels. Let's roll.
Target is down.
I asked the rebels to